A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing. Your privilege is the dirt. In the darkness, only ambition will guide you. The oaths you swear, the promises you make, they are yours alone. Freedom will be the wars you wage. Your birthright, the losses you suffer. Your entitlement. The pain you endure. And when darkness finds you, you will face it alone. We'll be right back.
father they've come.
I already know.
I'll be back shortly. Have Mars crew service the Fury in the meantime.
Your name usually gets us pretty fast service. Shouldn't be a problem. I won't let any of those Republic tag-along sniff around either. Can't be too careful.
Lord Rath.
Captain?
Darth Mar awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Have the Republic troops given you any trouble?
A few minor scuffles, no more. Darth Mar gave us orders. Strange or not, we will obey. Our mission is clear to all of us. We know how much is at stake. Welcome aboard.
Lord Rath.
Just a couple of...
I received your message, and now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
The sooner we destroy him, the better. He's held us away from our potential for far too long.
Agreed. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xyos, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
He definitely didn't sound afraid the last time we spoke. Could this all just be a game to him?
We'll soon find out. If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
With or without the Republic, this has to be done. We'll find a way.
We'll see.
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
Careful, Mar. This could be an ambush.
It will certainly become one if we allow a probe to escape. Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
We've been boarded. All decks, report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for borders. You get us out of here.
Set deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Come on.
over the place. Door shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away!
We'll cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
More enemy boarders have been detected. Eliminate them.
You did it! I've never seen anything like that!
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
Wait.
Ah! see. But, there's an awful lot of those guys out here.
If you see an opening to escape, take it. Someone has to make it back to the Empire.
What? And just leave you here? In the middle of all this?
Yes. It is the only way.
If you say so. We'll bring whatever help we can find. Just... don't die out here.
The enemy has breached the engineering deck. They're after the primary generator. I'm on my way now. Meet me there.
Let's not waste any time, then.
Enemy fire has burned through our shields. Assessing hull damage. Not possible, my lord.
Take care of it. Victory, our chains are broken. More of them.
Main thrusters are hit. Even if we get the power back online, the situation may not be salvageable.
I did not ask for your assessment. Speak only if you want an update, or you will lose your tongue.
Yes, my lord. My most apologies.
Victory, our chains are broken.
Target acquired. Extermination imminent.
Strained to the breaking point. We can recharge the shields, but they still won't last long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge. Repeat, enemies on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
Then we take as many of them with us as we can.
Agreed.
You've awakened. I trust you can walk.
Unlock these shackles, and I'll show you exactly what I'm capable of.
You are in the heart of our empire now. I assure you, escape is impossible, even if you could make it past me. Come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire, Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
Some outposts nearby were destroyed not long ago. Your handiwork.
We tested your strength.
You seem to have suffered for it.
Less than your people did.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
From your ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. You Sith are apparently quite formidable. You, most of all. To alter the course of galactic events as you have, quite impressive.
You don't need to be impressed with what I've done. You need to be afraid of what I'm going to do.
Yes. We'll soon know what you're truly capable of.
Prince Arkin?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Your friend was just trying to warn you. Bringing us here won't end well for you.
Nonsense repeated does not become truth.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion, the immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor. Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here. Glorious Majesty, Immortal Master and Protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name. new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
The Sith Emperor. Your presence is unmistakable.
Oh, I think a mistake has been made. But by whom?
Do these people have any idea who you really are? The kinds of things you're capable of?
Do you?
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
To destroy you, once and for all.
You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you!
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel!
Clear the room! Everyone out!
Mar gave the Empire leadership while you used us for your own gain. You are nothing compared to him.
He was narrow-minded, bound by irrelevant ancient dogma. But I think you are different. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act. Just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose. That we choose. I will share all of this with you, if you will only kneel.
Share? You don't share anything. You enslave. You devour. I will never be part of that.
So be it. First your brother, now your father.
Does my ambition truly surprise you?
You do not have ambition, only jealousy. That is why you fail.
This is for all of the people you forced to suffer and die.
So be it.
Outlander has assassinated our Emperor. Take him away.
Of our great society.
The assassin will receive swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new emperor, I can promise you this. Zakul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their warmongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will.